back in 1989, the Diocese of Greater Kansas City decided to close several churches because there was a shortage of priests. And they decided to close Our Lady of Guadalupe. And that was the first Hispanic Catholic church in the greater Kansas City metropolitan area. That's kind of where everybody would go. And I remember my sister had called me and told me that they were going to close the church. And I got together with a bunch of people. And I mean, there was a whole community that came together, rallied, and out of that, I was picked to be the president of this group. And then I had to go figure out how to become a non-for-profit. I started reading, going to the library, reaching out to other Hispanics. And one attorney, Robin Martinez, he went and told his wife. He said, we had a meeting. I got together with the Hispanic Bar Association. I'm not sure that's what he exactly told his wife, but this is the story that he told her about it. And his wife, Jo Lynn, said, "Oh, my God, I had a dream that we were on a pilgrimage to Our Lady of Guadalupe." She says, "Oh, my God, you got to do it for him." And see, I say, the Lord works mysterious ways, and the Blessed Mother's been watching over us. And we got Robin Martinez as our attorney, and he helped us, and he's still with us. And we became a non-for-profit organization, and we're called Our Lady of Guadalupe Shrine Association, Incorporated. And we're still surviving. And I remember one of the bishops, Bowling, he said, "You guys don't have a clue of what you're getting yourselves into. As soon as you can't do it, you just call me." And well, 20 years later, we're still there. It's tough. He's right. I didn't have a clue what we were doing. But by the grace of God and Our Lady of Guadalupe, we've kept it there. I know to them it's just a building, but to us it's a holy place. It's like the nucleus of the Westside community. That's what I do. That's like a full-time job. Everybody that's on that committee, they do it for free. So we can't, we don't hire anybody because we don't have any money to hire people. But it's a full-time job, and I've been blessed. The Lord has blessed me. So I can't complain.